cheeky people, what is good? I am back, Fast Friday. It's Fast Friday, guys. We're going quick, not because this isn't gonna be a normal thing, don't worry. I just, am casually recording a little bit of Pokemon before I head off down to the coast on a road trip for spring break. Woot woot, I'll tell you guys all about it next week, but I should get going here because I actually gotta go. The car has started, my friends are in the vehicle, gas is burning, and no, I'm kidding, it's not that bad. The one kid's not even home from work yet, because, I mean, who works? Am I working? Is this considered working? I don't think you can consider it working unless I'm actually making money. Unless this is an unpaid internship, which, I don't know, take it as you will. Anyway, diving into the game here, this is the most Pelipper I've ever seen in a randomizer. Like, holy cow, he's flying type for one. Alright, matches. Has water absorb for an ability. I mean, rain dish, water absorb, basically the same thing. Hardy nature, whatever, whatever. Is holding a nest ball, because he's a flying type, he's a bird, it makes sense. And he is also an absolute defensive monster. Like, why? I realize Pelippers, I think they normally have a little more regular defense compared to special defense, but still, I only have 8 attack, 8 special attack, 7 speed. Like, this is a toilet bird at best. Oh my word. I did a little bit of training between episodes, level 7 for both of these. I think your boy Legendary is still level 10. I didn't touch him at all. And I was actually having some fun times. I was training against those Beautiflies in Route 1, and so, you know, they only have one move, which is Leaf Blade, which A, is not very effective to me, and B, you know, only one move, so it's Leaf Blade Struggle, and they were just hurting themselves into oblivion. I felt like an absolute monster, but hey, what was I gonna do about it? Nothing at all, because I am just happy to be here. I don't care what wild Pokemon think of me, like, come on. And I have no held items available at the moment for anybody except for Beautifly. Levani, jeez, I was really blanking there as to what I named my Beautifly, and I don't trust that guy. He's really far up there. I don't want to get into no sticky situations. Ready battled this boy. I got my encounter on this route. I think next up is you. Did you just become a trainer? We're both beginners. No, that's where you're wrong, kiddo. I have been playing Pokemon my whole life. I am simply going through a game as a Nuzlocke randomizer to challenge myself. You might be a beginner. This might be your first time. You might be jumping straight into a randomized game, and hey, if that's your thing, then you do you, boo. But see, I'm a veteran. I don't care if it's not very effective. I'll take the kill. I'll take what I get. Anyway, Legend 127, about to use Sneasel. Jeez, I'm sorry. Yeah, well, they're level 4. I didn't realize they were this low of a level, so I'll try to, you know, train up these guys a little more. I don't know. I think Toilet Bird there is going to be a superb catching mon with the high defense, absolutely zero attack stats, like, and I did not realize they were level 3 for these trainer battles on this route, like, still didn't kill. Wow. Oh no. That's gonna be painful. Not really. Maybe this is also a defensive Sneasel. I keep forgetting that everything is freaking randomized, dude. But that is it. So this episode, I think we're gonna get to the whole... Oh no! Flame Body! You stop that! No! I don't have any burn heals. That's a situation. But yeah, I'm going to do the whole catch tutorial with Wally, which I think will be super fun. I don't know who the Pokemon's gonna be. It's all randomized again. But, again, this is the other randomizer. So, okay, this story is about the other randomizer, the color randomizer, as I said I was gonna name it. But me and a friend back home were playing it, and we got to Wally's, you know, 5-10 minutes into the game, whatever, you know. And we sit there trying to take down, or not take down Wally, we're watching Wally catch his Pokemon. He sends out, like, I think he sends out, like, a Chikorita or something, and the encounter happened to be a Cyndaquil. Like, it was ridiculous, and I think we're doing randomized everything again, like, randomized moves, and this Cyndaquil happened to have Fire Blast, and it hit Fire Blast, hits this Chikorita, burns it. He is low health right now, and Wally's just like, oh, I can attack again, tries to attack again. It's like, Wally, you have, like, 5 HP, what are you doing? and the Cyndaquil clicks Fire Blast again, misses. It's like, okay, just throw the ball, you'll be fine. Wally tries to attack another time, and this freaking Cyndaquil just obliterates his freaking Chikorita, and it was nasty, dude. It was actually nasty. It's just like, you are out of usable Pokemon or something. Or no, it didn't even say that. It said, it's like, which, like, your Pokemon fainted, who will you send out next? You know, will you use the next Pokemon? And so we're like, yeah, we'll use our next Pokemon, and it goes to it says, use your next Pokemon, it goes to your party, it has his Pokemon. Oh, Meteor Mash, that's a scary. Yeah, it has, like, his starter, whoever it was at the time, and it didn't let him click on it. He's clicking on it, it doesn't let him send it in, and basically the game just glitched out, and we weren't able to complete the Nuzlocke, complete the Soul Link. So, that was actually kind of trash. Oh, no, he's Raisin. Raisin Bran, Crunch, Rice Krispies, watch out. You can tell I'm hungry. Not at all, dude, not at all. Why would I ever be hungry? Good, I'm playing this right. There we go. You're just gonna miss that. Okay, Dude, Plunger is gonna be the man. He's gonna be the man. I know he's a bird, but he's gonna be the Birdman. He is a Birdman. Birdman Jones from Walton, Mississippi. Plunger's a good man. A good Birdman at heart. I ended up furthering your career. Not really, actually. I mean, technically, yes, I get to continue my game, my playthrough and all that, but, like, I don't know if it was you furthering my career. I think that was all my own good, and that's a Leaf Stone. Dude, I had a Gloom! No way! I could have started with a Gloom instead of my legendary Arcanine, but instead I started with Arcanine, and yeah, that fun stuff. I could have had a Vileplume already, though. That's ridiculous. Dude, what are the odds? I love randomizers, dude. Like, there's just so many options, so many possibilities. You don't know what's gonna happen. Even if it does happen, it might not happen how you expected it to, and he's just gonna do that's annoying. Okay. You know, I kind of want the experience, but I don't know if I want to wait, you know? If he's gonna do this to me constantly, like, I end up confused. Yeah, we're just gonna leave. Confused due to fatigue, if you will. I know it's fatigue, guys. I'm actually smarter than I look. I know that's easy to say because I look really dumb, but I guarantee you I am smarter than I look. Smarter than I appear. Yes, I would like to rest my mons. They need their sleep. They've been up all night chasing down relicanths, digging through the ground. These relicanths from the village hidden in the hole. They're gonna triple doggy worm style all over me. Oh, hello there, trainer. You've got a wonderful smile there. I have a hobby collecting profile as a Pokemon trainer, so how about it? May I see your profile? When a stranger asks you for your online information, just, yeah, we don't need any information. Just tell me. Yeah? I'm just going in. I'll just let you know. And to keep it real, keep it PG, straight simple, I'm a Pokemon Danger. What am I gonna do? Fantastic! He's looking around, pulling out his cell phone, calling 911. Your profile, it's wonderful. It really says what you're about. Oh, I don't hear this probably be captivated by you. Thank you! Dashes off into oblivion. And I don't think anybody gives you items here, but I don't remember. This is past the point where... Oh, jeez. Okay. Sorry, sped that up. This is past the point where I, you know, kind of have the map memorized, like, whoever... Wait, oh, did you say Orenberry? He did say Orenberry. I thought he said, like, a frickin' Wattmillberry or something. I don't know how I read that. That was really, really strange. My first thought was, whoa, are berries randomized in the, trainer dialogue as well? The NPC dialogue? Because that'd be cool. If they just randomly throw in different words. He lives for Pokemon. No, my dad does not live for Pokemon. He lives for nothing. He is nothing. And on that happy note, hey, let's go check out Wally. Let's see what's up. Speaking of the catch tutorial, let's hope it does not glitch out. I don't think this randomizer allows it to glitch out, but I don't think the other one is supposed to let that happen either. So, I mean, oh, I see you with your Pokemon. I guess you're gonna become a trainer. No, I will not become a trainer like you. I'm gonna become a trainer in my own regard, my own respect. Nothing like your sorry behind. Oh, no, Wally, save yourself. Is that Wally? That does not look like Wally. Where's his green? Isn't he supposed to be wearing green? Maybe it's because it's emerald and I'm wearing green. Therefore, Wally is forced to choose a different color because no one can be a trainer quite like me. A Zigzagoon. Zigzagoon. Alright, attaboy Wally. I like how when Wally receives Pokemon and items, it doesn't give him the little chime effect, the da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Because, you know, he's not special enough to receive that honor of the jingle. The jingle bells, if you will. Sam, Pokemon hide in tall grass like this, don't they? And please watch me and see if I can catch them properly. Whoa! Hey, whoa! Hey, what's this? We got a shield! Hey, Wally does have green hair. Looks really brown or yellow or something on the other screen. I don't know. Gotta stick tight with your animation style, Nintendo, Game Freak, all that good stuff. Only 5 PP? What are you doing? Sending out Porygon 2 with only 5 PP on its moves? It's ridiculous. Going for another tackle. Alright, don't get the crit. Watch out for the crit. That's another thing that happened. I was playing I think it was a Solink as well with, I think it was with Liquid Pleasure at the time. And Wally just goes out there, just freaking whatever move he used did over half damage. And Wally's like, oh man, I'm clicking again. Clicks again, kills the Pokemon. It's just like, whatever, the wild Pokemon fainted. And Wally's like, okay, it's time to use a Pokeball. Throws the ball. It's like, Wally, you can't do that. That Pokemon needs help. You have to take it to a hospital. You can't just take advantage of dead Pokemon like that. And even if you could, you can't use it. It already died. You have to throw it in the graveyard. Like, you can't use it in a Nuzlocke. Come on, Wally. But, yeah, so that was interesting. I don't understand why Wally can catch fainted Pokemon, but I can't. Like, I mean, I know I bashed you. Like, I said it was, you know, not morally correct, but let's be real. That'd be super easy. If you could just wipe out a Pokemon, it'd be sitting there, knocked out, unconscious on the floor. Why can't you throw a Pokeball at it? It's not gonna dodge it. It's not gonna break out. It's just, it'd be so simple. So simple. But maybe the game doesn't want it to be simple. Maybe the game's trying to challenge us. Maybe I am trying to challenge myself even more so by doing a Nuzlocke randomized challenge. Whoa. Dude, it is definitely Fast Friday because I am, like, rambling my face off. Like, you see my nose? This thing is gonna drop by the end of the episode. That's how fast I'm rambling. Good freaking grief. And have I healed yet? I think I did. Oh, I sure did. I sure done did it. Now we get to talk to your boy. Excuse me. Let me guess, from the way you're dressed, are you a Pokemon trainer? Well, maybe not. Your clothes aren't all that dirty. You turn away from me? Are you kidding me? You're either a rookie trip, or maybe you're just an ordinary kid. I'm roaming the land in search of talented trainers. I'm sorry to have taken your time. You boy! If it weren't for that cool reflection in the water as you walked by, I would be furious at you right now! Oh, he just trashed me, and I have a spot on- oh, that's my hair. I didn't realize. Dude, my hair, like, I don't know what to the sides, but it comes down the front, too, a little bit. Nice touch. Nice- Okay, Game Freak, nice design. That crops, animals, livestock. Jeez, it is- Fast Friday is slowing down, guys. Freaky Fast Friday, freaky fast delivery. Taco Bell. Oh my word. I cannot buy 10 Pokeballs, so we're not gonna buy any Pokeballs, because that's my motto. I don't know if y'all feel the same, but that's the way I feel about it. If you can't get the extra Premier Ball, you might as well wait, because if you can't buy in a stack of 10, get the bonus, then why? Why worry about it? Hey! Oh, I thought he was gonna give me some antidotes. You can't just hype up antidotes, tell me to take some with me, and then not give me any. I'm a poor girl. I come from a poor rural family out in backwoods Johto. I don't know what's going on. What is Pokemon? Money? What are pounds or yen? I'm not sure. We always used to call them money in Pokemon pounds. I don't know why we thought it was like an English, old English thing for that matter, because they use, England uses euros now, right? I honestly don't know. I am very uncultured. I'm a very localized individual. I did go to Germany once, and in Germany, we use euros, so I know that much. Hey, a full heal. Speaking of buying antidotes. But, yeah, I don't know why we always thought it was pounds, and then eventually, like, honestly, it was only a couple years ago that I started to think, hey, maybe it's actually Japanese money because, you know, this game was, you know, made in Japan, it could be Japanese yen. I think they still use yen, I realize. I assume so. Again, I don't know why they wouldn't. Like, come on. Did this guy battle me first, actually? Yo, sup? Sup? Yup. Yout. Sup? Oh, boy. That's some cool sand texture. Lady Anne. Hey, I'm not gonna judge you. If you want to call yourself Lady Anne, youngster Billy, then that's on you. You do whatever you want. And, I don't know, let's stockpile. Get that- Ah! Slaking his attack! No, it's a randomizer, I'm fine! No! It still did, like, half damage! Jeez! You can't do that, dude! Youngster Billy, Lady Anne, you can't just do that to a fella, okay? Dude, and I was afraid of that Registeel. Was that last episode already? Good grief. And I was a slacking out here trying to explode. 250 plus stab. I mean, in the regular game, like he's probably got really crappy stats in this. I don't know. You can't say for sure. I'll catch a slacking later on in the game. And I will see his stats. I will see his type. And then all his explosion in the Elite Four to knock out a very challenging mon. And I should not be in here, should I? I don't know why I'm staying out, but... Alright, normal effective. Dragon Claw, ooh. That's not scary at all. It's fine. That's a big jump, though, from level 3 back on Route 102. Now we're over here. It's freaking level 7 already. Like, come on. Like, come on, man. You can't do that to a guy. Like, Billy, you can't just be exploding people and then throw to level 7 mon. Like, come on. Slacking was only level 5, wasn't he? I do believe he was. If I may make my humble opinion there, my humble assertion that he was level 5, I think that'd be correct. That's level 8. Now I am officially higher level than you, boy. I am a defensive wall, dang. The little bit of speed that is really useless if you're a wall, but you know, whatever. This guy's getting nitty gritty with it. I'm gonna go heal, because if there's another exploding slacking on this route, in this area, then, even Legend is not gonna be able to withstand it. Especially the slacking is level 7 instead of 5, because, come on, what are you even doing? So anyway, I went through the catch tutorial, I talked to Scott, I changed my trainer card, info, my online information I handed out to a stranger, you know, because, heck, I feel secure. I do not have McAfee. Oh, no. I don't think it was ever installed on this desktop. My laptop it was, and it's the most annoying thing. I have Windows Defender, and that's good enough for me. Windows Defender. This should be a jingle out of that. Windows Defender. It's really, really free. Windows Defender. It's good enough for me. Hey, fishermen by the sea, we've been- Okay, I'll stop. I promise I will not sing slash rap too often throughout this playthrough. I mean, it'll happen a little bit, but not too often. And I think just- I don't know, do I- I'm gonna Solar Beam and see what's up. He's got Bubble. Alright, that's not gonna do nothing. We fine. We're fine as wine, having ourselves a big and rich time. Is that classic country music for ya? I don't know. Is it Hydro Pump? That is also fine. I think. We're fine. It is A-okay. See if he's actually water type. He's 2 water moves. Let's go. He is not... Well, he could be part water. He could be water flying, water grass, water steel, water dragon. There's a lot of things that grass is bad against. I think it's bad against dragon. Now I'm questioning... Oh, dude, I'm questioning my existence. I'm having an existential crisis. Ah, we're gonna run into Mr. Pico's house. Pico's definitely the bird, isn't he? Okay. I'm obviously struggling, so on that final note, we're gonna put an end to Fast Fried. This episode was definitely just as long as any regular episode. It was definitely not as freaky fast as it should have been. The delivery was not there. So we're just gonna call it. Oh jeez, this is bad. Bye guys, thanks for watching. Keep subbed, like, cheeks, and I'll catch ya in the future. Good.